freedom, access to knowledge, and yeah, this is it.